Today we are talking about the 48 cores MPO to LC multi-fiber patch cord. You can see this patch cord is about 23 meters long, and it's wrapped in the reel and fastened by this vacuum. And for the set A, it is terminated with the MPO APC female connectors, and it is terminated with 8 pieces MPO, and each MPO is 8 cores, so it's totally 48 cores. And by the other end, the cable was fan out to like this, fan out to 8 pieces, 3 millimeter cables. This is the first fan out, and then this is the second fan out. Each cable is found to 12 pieces, 0.9 millimeter cables. So this unique design is first found to 2 millimeter and second found to 0.9 millimeter. And you can see the found length is very long. It's about 1.2 millimeters long. Yeah, 1.5 meters long. And by the connector side, it's with SC APC connectors, and you can see each 8 pieces SC connector was packed in a group, so they are totally 6 group. So each group is 8 connectors, so the front side is 48 core 2. So that's all for the 48 cores MPO to SC multi-fiber patch cord. Yeah, thank you.